Tried to do this review several times, abandoned it each time. The story of artist Rosalind Norton, which is a documentary on Prime called The Witch of King's Cross, which is a city in Australia, or a suburb of a city in Australia, something like that. Anyways. She was very controversial and had a very pagan, sexual, almost nature to the paintings. And it got her in trouble, of course, because the 1950s was very not into that kind of thing being displayed. So her paintings were seized from the gallery and whatnot. And she was charged with displaying obscene material. And of course she had literal orgies and practice sex magic in her apartment. Yep. Very interesting documentary, to say the least. Her paintings are amazing, absolute. Amazing works of art, the style of which I have never seen anyone else have. So, yeah, 8 out of 10.